somebody playing a joke. It can be against one of the neighbors. It could be, I don't know.
Neighbors are complaining about a gruesome find. Dead chickens dumped in a Cape Coral neighborhood each month. People say the foul play needs to go elsewhere. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Trent Bennett is revealing why neighbors think someone is doing this.
Each neighbor that we spoke with has their own reasoning for why they believe someone's dropping dead chickens right here at the corner of Southwest 21st Street and Southwest 7th Place. But they all agree that it needs to stop.
At first, it was weird seeing a dead chicken dropped at this stop sign in Southwest Cape Coral.
Witchcraft.
After 3 months, residents say seeing a dead rooster replacing the last has just become normal.
They're taking the feathers off them. They're chopping off their heads. It's awful.
I thought at first that somebody had hit it with a vehicle.
Stanley Krause walks along the road for exercise each day and says after walking up on 3 different dead chickens, it's gotten worrisome.
The more I looked at it, it looks like they did it personally.
But no one knows after 3 months what's going on.
They wanted to show it to somebody.
I think it's somebody's just playing a joke.
It could be somebody doing it for their religion purpose.
They just hope the most recent dropped dead rooster will be the last. I'm local in Southwest Cape Coral, Trent Bennett, NBC2.